What I want you to know is that I'll be retiring at the end of this season, so 2012 will be my last hurrah.
Take your